तुझे जे मोड आहा ते तुका जर धा मिनटां हांव धर दीत आनी तूं स बऱ्याक सांकडे जर मोड घातले जाल्यार कितकी मिनटां वर बरें तें जावंक शक्य ना. तुमकां फक्त तुमचे बरोबर जो मनीस आसतलो आमचो मनीस तो तुमकां सांगता तुमकां इम्पोर्टंट कितें एक परिक्षक परिक्षकान तुमचो मोड भोंवतलो जर तुमी पांच धा मिनटां घरा आमचो कांयच हरकत ना. ताच्या नंतर फुडें आनी एक तुमकां स मोड आनी सात मोड हांव घेवन दिवचे ना.
धांक तो बंद जालो जाल्यार बरें. आतां इन नॉर्मल टायम्स हांव समजूंक शकता आनी आतां जायतेचे इश्यू जाल्ले आसा. तुमी जाणा हेल्थ इश्यूज बी आसले आसा, आमचे इलेक्शन इश्यू आसा. सो लेट अस अबायड बाय द लॉ. वी वील हॅव अ गूड फेस्टिवल अँड डिसिप्लीन
शिगमो परेड इन आवर सिटी पणजी इज टुमॉरो. One of the main issues which was raised by the organizing committee and most of the office bearers of the organizing committee was about timing. We are in the midst of an election code. I think it is a serious issue and we should abide by the timing. We will not be able to support any violation of this timing of the code. So we have had a meeting with all troop leaders and it is impressed upon them that we will start strictly at 4:30. The lineup will start at 3:30 and there will be a continuous parade. We aim at starting at 4:30 sharp and ending as per the timing given allotted by the administration at 10 PM. At Azhar Maidan. It is also important that locals, both young and old, as well as tourists, enjoy the parade in Panji. Many look forward to this parade in Panji. Loss of timing and lack of discipline on the parade route sometimes affects this charm and joy which people have, because people with young kids as well as elders line up the route right from 2:30. It is almost inhuman to keep them waiting till 12 and midnight and beyond. We have taken this into consideration. Lots of representations have been made to maintain timing and discipline along the route. Each troop will have one volunteer and a police constable along with them so as to maintain the rhythm and the time and the flow of the parade. We have impressed upon troop leaders to listen to the directions of the volunteers as well as the police along the route.
How many troops are participating this time?
We have in different categories almost around 30 troops would be participating to the minimum. Entries are still coming in. But whatever the entry comes, we will allow them to. This timing is followed because it inconveniences everybody. Not only the organizers but also people and spectators. So timing is the main issue. We are trying to enforce this timing. For that a draw of lots will be held today itself so that each troop knows which is their number and what is their sequence. Anyone misses that sequence will miss the parade.
Regarding the health issues of coronavirus and
I would advise people to take utmost precaution. I mean, precautions and advisories have been issued by the health ministry. I think precautions which have been disseminated to people have to be taken care of.
Any seating arrangement?
Yes, as usual, along the parade route, the committee has made certain seating arrangements. People will be allotted these seats.
Pay for them?
No, as of now the payment is not being fixed.
What about traffic diversion?
Traffic diversion route has been decided by the traffic police. Since the route is curtailed this time, I think the parade route is shortened by almost 1 km. So from Kampal junction, that is the Kapalo Island, it will move on 18 June Road and turn left towards Azad Maidan along Swami Vivekananda Road from the Ranjan Municipal Corporation Office Junction. So the route which is to go up to Church Square and move along the Ranjan Municipal Garden and move on MG Road to go to Azad Maidan is curtailed. So 1 kilometer curtailment of route is I think a good idea, and it will help us maintain timing as well as make the route compact for the viewers to view the parade. Participants also were finding it long. I think consensus has been arrived at the route, and the curtailment has been accordingly done.
No liquor allowed.
As usual.
Shall I ask them to bring the floats at night?
Yes, because certain restrictions on the Zuari Bridge and the single laning of due to the NH work going on. We have advised participants to come with floats tonight. Past midnight also if possible. The arrangements have been made at parade ground, at Kambal parade ground to park the floats and allow the troop leaders to do last minute touches so that there are no glitches. All efforts have been made.
Honda 24. महालक्ष्मी नागरिक समिति टू 21
फाल्यां 14 तारीख आनी फाल्यां पणजेचे शिगमा फ्लोट्स आसा. सो फ्लोट्स काकुला आयलंडा कडेन लायन अप जातले. पयलीं आयडल पार्कींग फ्लोट्सांक गेला ते आमी कला अकादमीच्या सायडीक सायड लेन आसा पळय तातूंत भितर ते सायड लेनीन ते पार्क जातले. काकुला आयलंडा कडेन फ्लोट्स परेड स्टार्ट जातली आनी ती 18 जून रोडा वयल्यान येतली आनी मागीर काफे आरामा कडेन ती लेफ्ट टर्न मारून आझाद मैदाना कडेन ती काबार जातली. सो आमी जे पळय ते रस्त्याच्या रुटार जे पळय लोक रावता आनी जांचे पळय दुकानां आसा तांकां हांव रिक्वेस्ट करता की थंयच्यो गाडयो थंय फाल्यां पार्क करच्यो न्ही, कारण त्या वटेन फ्लोट्स परत येतली आनी जर तर आमकां मेळ्ळी गाडी जाल्यार आमकां शिफ्ट करची पडटली कित्याक ताका लागून आमी कलेक्टराचें नोटिफिकेशन काडिल्लें आसा. शिफ्ट करून दुसऱ्या जाग्यार दवरची पडटली सायडीच्या लेनीन ना जाल्यार आनी खंय तरी दवरतले. आनी जो पळय तो रस्तो आसा ताजे सायड लेन सगळें आमी बंद दवरतले. येता वता त्या लोकांक लागून ती ट्राफीक कशीच ब्लॉक जावची ना, कित्याक जे पळय पणजेन ट्राफीक येता DBB मार्गा वयल्यान तो रस्तो सदां मिशन ओपन आसतलो आनी वचपाचोय रस्तो ओपन आसतलो. सो बाकीचे खंयचेच रस्त्यार कोणाकूच त्रास जावपाची शक्यता ना, कारण हो इंटरनल रोड आनी ह्या इंटरनल रोडाचेर व्हडलेशे ट्राफीक कमी आसता. सो ताका लागून बाकीचे कडेन फाल्यां शेनवार आशिल्ल्या कारणान ट्राफीक ओवरऑल ट्राफीक कमी आसतली. ताका लागून हांव अपील करता लोकां कडेन की आमचे स्टाफा कडेन आनी तांचो पळय हें आसा आतां वेवस्थीत वागणूक दवरची आनी रस्त्यार मातशें पासस काडटा, कारण ही फ्लोट परेड आमकां सक्सेस जाल्ली.
पुलीस अलॉटमेंट कशें केल्लें आसा तुमी?
आमी रस्त्यार ज्या जाग्यार पळय गरज आसा थंय आमी अलॉटमेंट केलां. आमी कायदेशीर वार्षीक स्कीम काडटा असल्या बंदोबस्ताक सगळें ओवरऑल अरेंजमेंट दवरून काडटा. सो आमचो सकाळच्यान अरेंजमेंट चालू आसतलो, ज्या जाग्यार ते व्हेकल्स काडपाचे आसा ते मागीर दनपारच्यान काम चालू जाता.
ओके, आनी जे ऑफिसां आसा भितर जायत्यो गाडी आसा तेंची कामां सुट्टली सांगची मागीर ते कशें?
शेनवार न्ही, शेनवार म्हणटा ताका लागून आमी शेनवारचो हें घेतात, अलॉटमेंट घेतात डेट. आनी तशेंच मडगांवां आयतार घेतात कारण कमीत कमी लोकांक त्रास जावचे. आनी आमचे कडेन अजून बसून सगळ्या लोकांनी कॉपरेट केल्ले आसा, कोण तशें हें करना. कळ्ळें न्ही? सो ऑफिसां आसा, दुकानां आसा, सगळें आमकां वेवस्थीत कॉपरेट करता.
सो तुजो संदेश कितें लोकांक हांवें फाल्यांच्या दिसांक?
तेंच न्ही की लोकांक मागता हांव की मातशें पासयेंस काडचें. एकाच वेळ कोणाच्या दारांत गाडयो लागिल्ल्यो आसतल्यो ना जाल्यार मातसो चड त्रास पडटलो हेवटेन तेवटेन गाडयो भोंवपाक. मातशें पासयेंसान गाडी हें करची, वाहन